Subscribe and press the bell icon on the YouTube app to never miss an update from Shemaroo Kids Kannada. Shemaroo Kids.
Ashoka, one of the world's greatest rulers, was born at the end of the 4th century BCE in ancient India. He was the son of King Bindusara and his wife Maharani Dharma of the Mauryan dynasty. Ashoka was born in Pataliputra, present-day Patna, which was the capital of the Mauryan Empire. Ashoka was an excellent student, brilliant in military and academic skills. He led many successful campaigns, which made his brothers very jealous. They instigated King Bindusara to exile him for 2 years. When King Bindusara died, it is said that Ashoka killed all but one of his brothers for the throne. In 268 BCE, Ashoka became the third king of the Mauryan dynasty. At this time, he was called Chandashok, or Ashoka the Fierce. During his fierce reign, the Mauryan dynasty grew and extended from modern-day Afghanistan in the west to Assam in the east and Kerala in the south. In 261 BCE, Ashoka the Fierce fought the infamous War of Kalinga, located around present-day Odisha. In this war, more than 1 lakh people were killed, both civilians and soldiers. It was after this war that Ashoka gave up violence, as the loss of life and bloodshed made him realize that war was pointless. From then on, he became Dhammashok, or Ashoka the Great, and began on the path of non-violence and Buddhism. For the welfare of his people, he built many facilities like roads, wells, irrigation systems, rest houses and hospitals, both for humans and animals. Throughout his empire, he spread his teachings through writings carved on rocks and pillars, known as Ashoka's Rock Edicts. Of the 19 pillars of Ashoka located across the country, the most famous pillar is in Sarnath, in Uttar Pradesh. Some of the finest works of ancient Indian art were also created under his rule. His empire was very prosperous. Ashoka's first wife, Maharani Devi, was a Buddhist. They had 2 children, Mahendra and Sangamitra, who helped him to spread Buddhism and a peaceful way of life. Ashoka created many important symbols like the lion capital, seen on the Indian currency, and the Ashoka Chakra, placed at the center of the Indian flag. After Ashoka's death in 232 BCE, the glorious Mauryan Empire fell apart in just 50 years and ended around 185 BCE. Ashoka is considered to be the most celebrated and famous emperor of ancient India.
Hi kids! Hope you liked the video!
Subscribe for more fun videos!